I think we have enough words already. We have more than we need. No, no, come on, I need some help.
With what?
Finishing the bug list.
Oh.
I wanted to show it to Father tonight. Fine. Centipede.
Cicada.
Cockroach!
Beyond, beyond. It sounds full of wind and mist, doesn't it? It means other things exist, doesn't it? Beyond, beyond. It says, Adam, leave your list, doesn't it? Father, why does my head feel this joy? Since the moment I said, beyond. I've got an itching on the tips of my fingers. I've got a boiling in the back of my brain. I've got a hunger burning inside me, cannot be denied. I've got a feeling that the Father who made us, when he was kindling the pulse in my veins, he left a tiny spark. Smoldering inside, the spark of creation is flickering within me. The spark of creation is blazing in my blood. A bit of that fire that lit up the stars and breathed life into the mud. First inspiration, the spark of creation. I see a mountain and I want to climb it. See a river and I want to leave shore. Where there was nothing, let there be something, something made by me. There's things waiting for me to invent them. There's worlds waiting for me to explore. I am an echo of the eternal cry of let there be. The spark of creation burning bright within me. The spark of creation won't let me rest at all until I discover or build or uncover a thing that I can call my celebration of the spark of creation.